Vegas has a Starbucks that is open 24 hours. I was all excited to find one in Vancouver. And there's my honey, of course.
$10.
$10, huh? We don't need one though. It doesn't say anything on it. Just Starbucks. There's no destination, location.
Tag.
Whatever. Anyway, this is right inside of Alar, the Hilton Grand Vacation property, previously known as Westgate. And here goes right into the mall, which connects to Miracle Mile shops, which are connected to Planet Hollywood. Anyway, my 24-hour Starbucks. I am so excited. I now have a resource when I am craving one in the middle of the night.
She has to drive.
How cool is that? I do have to get in my car and drive though. But this is pretty cool.